they should start to burn.
Oh, yes.
Try to keep this. Of course, we are immortal because of the cheese, so we can take this firing and in a second it should also start to burn. Okay, we have another guy shooting to me. I'll try to show you the... Just pick up the stuff. I'll try to show you the trap we can set for the AI. I'll enter this room with the window. There's a guy standing in the next room.
Mm-hmm.
You can take the lamp. Throw it over there. We have heard that we have broken something and entered the room.
Yeah.
He'll start to burn in a second.
Okay.
So he's burning and we can just shut up. And we can go to another room and then try to enter through the doors. There will be two guys. I'll take them out. The AI also uses the fire as a weapon. So there's another guy. When he spots us, he throws the lamp. So if we want to go through, we have to extinguish the fire first, taking down the guy. There's a bucket with a water.
Yeah.
You can go to it, and he's allowed to take his horse. And you can steer with the horse. We have the indicator over here, kind of a compass showing the location of the rabbits.
Okay.
The rabbits are basically hiding in these bushes with red flowers. So we are mounting, taking the bow and the whip, and we have to find one. In fact, three of them. There is a one. I hope I'll manage to do
it. Oh yes. Or not? No.
Yes, I did. It's lying over here. So one of them is already there. We have to find two more and go back to the hermit. Oh, there's another one. Kind of a slow-mo over here, and that represents how the